Welcome back
to our channel.
Today's like a really, really different video.
Yeah.
Reacting to P-pop. So, that's gonna be exciting.
Yeah.
We have never ever checked out anything like this.
No.
We have checked, like, we were watching a group. What did they call it? It's around the three small boys. Yeah, it's the Philippines. I don't remember them because it's such a long time ago since we watched them.
Yeah.
But at least that's the all I have like watched.
It was someone who wanted us to react to this and they said it's called P-pop.
Is it one person who did?
Mm.
Yeah. So that's
one person. We listen to you guys, even though it's just one person.
Yeah. So I hope you see this.
Yeah.
Because this is for you.
This is SB19.
Yeah.
What?
When did it come out?
A month ago.
Oh, okay. Should we just start? Is it a boy?
Yeah, boy group.
Okay,
I think.
What? I never listened like to their language in a song.
No.
Oh. It was so different.
Yeah.
Like when we started listening to K-pop, like it was so different. Like it was a totally new sound, you know.
And
this is like the same again. It's like a new sound once again, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ken.
Ken.
What? Guys, you can't introduce us to like new music once again. It's like, you know, it's taking over our lives.
Yeah, this was pretty good though.
It was. The chorus is really catchy. I liked it.
Yes.
You know, that's
I like their like concept.
Oh yeah, like it's dark theme.
Yeah.
I think I like that dude. And also like Stell, I think. I don't know his name.
I remember their faces, but not their names. Is it him or him? I can't remember.
Him and the one who's Stell.
Yeah,
it's Stell, yeah.
Yeah.
Josh! Josh and Stell, I think. I don't know yet, but like that was my first eye. Yeah. Also, I really like when guys are like cut in their brows. It's so
What? We said it, but like it's like different, you know. I don't know how to describe it.
It obviously is because it's not K-pop.
Mm-hmm.
It's I don't know how to describe it, you know.
No.
But I like it though.
Yeah.
I do actually. It's like fresh, new.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a cool dance break thing.
It was.
Yeah.
I think I like best the one with the thing in the hair.
What's his name?
Stell, I think.
I think same. Like, I don't know.
We don't know. I'm just looking like what I like
yeah.
on the outside. Seems weird to say.
Yeah.
But also Josh was too, but I think I like him the best.
Yeah.
The most. Yeah. Sabihin sa akin kung ano aking dapat gawin, tinapan kayo na totoo makinig. Oh, 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 oh. Sa mandali ng hangit ang laging nagit, suwar pa rin, di ba? Papanggap na ako pero hindi. The voice of what's it? You're the one who long hair, like he was singing.
Was it Justin?
No, I don't think so. It was the one who just sang, not him, but.
Oh, but yeah.
But he has a really nice voice.
Yeah.
SB19.
I wonder when they started.
Let us know.
Yeah.
Let us know if you want more of this.
Yeah. Maybe this have some live performances or something. I don't know.
Yeah. This is like really new for. This is first reaction to
P-pop. Yeah.
So this was interesting.
Yeah.
And exciting and new, fresh. Yeah. So how old are these guys?
Yeah. Just comment down some facts, you know.
Yeah. I hope people watch this video, because it's always scary when you post something new. Mm. You don't know if people like it or not.
Yeah.
But I hope you do, and that one person, I hope you like this.
Yeah.
So, thank you for watching, please.
Like and subscribe.
And hopefully we'll see you in the next video.
Yeah.
Bye.